You know, there's just certain things in life that we cannot control. But the one thing that we can control is the way we treat people. Treat others the way you would like to be treated. Now, you see, I've been caught a lot of things in this world that we live in today. But the one thing that I know that I am not is a bully. Maxx Morrison, definition of a bully. Maxx Morrison is a bully to the UCW fans. He's a bully in the locker room. Nobody wants to stand up to him. Nobody wants to tell him what he's doing is wrong. You see, strong people, they stand up for themselves. But the strongest people, they stand up for others. If you're looking for a guy to step up to the plate, look at you dead in your face, and tell you that you are a bully, well, look no further than yours truly. If it was up to me, bullying would be absolutely illegal in this world that we live in today. So I tell you what, right here tonight, it's time to stand up, stand strong, and come together as one to end bullying, UCW fans. And it starts with Mad Maxx Morrison, because he has won himself an all expense pay, free of charge, of a lethal beatdown, courtesy of yours truly. Maxx Morrison, be prepared for a fight.
Oh, got the power! This guy's the power! This guy's the power! This guy is a coward!
Let me get in the ring.
It's all good, baby. It's all good. Make sure you know I stay in the way.
Bullies!
Usually I don't do no flying out.